Hello. Today, we are making fish tacos. This is a very simple and very healthy dish to make. First thing we're going to do is put a little oil in our pan. Our pan is heating. You always want to heat the pan that you're putting any oil or butter in. So we've got our oil, it's heating. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take our fish. Today we're using tilapia. Tilapia is a easy to get piece of fish from most supermarkets. You can use mahi-mahi, you can use any kind of white flaky fish. So the first thing we do is put a little salt and pepper on both sides. And always salt whatever protein you're using. All right. So the other thing we're going to do, we're going to put it skin side or top side down. There's no real skin on tilapia. Is we're going to use some seasoning. Now you can do whatever kind of seasoning you like on these. I'm partial to Emeril's. His is his original essence. It's got a lot of spices in it: salt and peppers, paprika, got some chilies, thyme, and I'm just going to. Salt, put the spice all over. It's kind of a rub, and this will give it both a little flavor. You don't have to go overboard on this. So we're going to take the fish, put it topside down. You can already hear the sizzle. These will cook very quickly, like 4 or 5 minutes aside at the most. While they're cooking on the front side, put a little more of the emeralds. There's Cajun seasoning, there's chili flavors, there's specific fish seasoning that you can use, but I happen to like emeralds. So you can already see on the edges starting to whiten, which means it's cooking. We're on about medium. Don't have to be very high on these, they'll cook very quickly. It's been about three and a half minutes. I'm going to go ahead and flip to the other side. There we go. And flip this one a bit bigger. Get a nice color on them. So these will be done in about 2 or 3 more minutes. And we're going to take them off. They will continue to cook, just like any sort of protein would, as they come off the heat. And then we're going to make our garnishes, which are, again, simple. All right, so we're going to go ahead and take these off now. Put them on a plate. They come right off of our cast iron pan. And looking pretty good so far. So these will rest. And then we'll be back to finish off our garnishes, finish the dish. All right, now we're going to make our lime crema. Very easy to do. Get some sour cream, just regular sour cream. We're going to take a couple tablespoons, put it in a small bowl. All right. I'm going to put a little salt in there and a little bit of garlic. As you know, I'm partial to the already chopped garlic. It's about a little less than a half a tablespoon. We're going to take the zest of a lime, about a half of a lime, because we're making a small amount here. So I'm going to zest this with my microplaner zester, and then we're going to cut it in half and use the juice. All right. And as Emeril and Bobby Flay and others say on TV, use the zest, it's free. Free flavor. All right, get the zest. We're gonna cut the lime in half. And then we're gonna squeeze the lime juice in. All right, we're gonna stir this. And a very simple lime crema, which is going to be the topping for our fish tacos. Next, we move on to our cabbage slaw. This is pretty easy to do also. And I think that the idea of fish tacos is you cook some fish, throw a bunch of stuff on a taco, and you eat it. It's not that difficult. But what we're going to do is use some, this is just regular old coleslaw. This is a chopped green onion. Use that. You can use red onion if you like. I've got some cilantro. Chop that. Put that in. All right. We've got a little bit of jalapeno here. Chop that up. And put that in. Right. Put a little salt and pepper. Always salt and pepper. All right. And we're going to squeeze some lime juice in. This is about a half, a quarter of a lime. Give a little acidity. And we're going to finish off with a little bit of olive oil, a tablespoon or so. That'll be our dressing, a little lime and olive oil. I'm just going to stir this around a little bit. This is very simple to do. You can actually do all this while you're cooking the fish and everything will be ready. And the tri-colored coleslaw that you get at the store gives it a nice color break and some texture with the carrots and the red cabbage. All right. So we're going to go ahead and together our taco. Grab our fish right here. And we have some accoutrement. We have a sliced avocado. Got some cilantro. A little lime to put on top. Here is our lime crema. Put a little of that on. So, to put it together, very simply, we're just going to take one piece of the fish, and we're just going to put it right on the middle of the taco, like that. So you probably get 4 or 5 tacos out of one of these. So put that off to the side. Tacos down. Put a little bit of slaw on. There we go. In the middle. Little cilantro leaves. And a little avocado slice. And finish it off with a little of our lime crema. And there you have it. Very simple, very tasty. We're going to make the taco and eat it any way you like. So I hope you enjoyed this simple, easy fish taco. Be creative. You can use 100 different things with these tacos, but one of my favorite dishes, especially in the summer. They're refreshing and very tasty. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.